Good day. Today we're going to talk about watermelon. Watermelon is actually a good pre-workout. There's an amino acid called citrulline, which gets converted to nitric oxide. Now, what's nitric oxide? It relaxes the blood vessels. It dilates the blood. Therefore, when you work out, there's more pump. Okay. You could get more blood into the muscle. And of course, it could also be another natural Viagra. So it delays the blood, it relaxes the blood vessels, then you get more pump in your sex drive. So that's a pre-workout, cheaper than those, the ones in the health food shop. Take watermelon in Filipino. Pakwan ni Pacman.